Health savings accounts, or HSAs, help Americans save for healthcare expenses. But not everyone qualifies for one. The Access Act in Congress would let millions of low-income Americans have an HSA, covering their out-of-pocket medical costs, helping them save for future healthcare needs and saving taxpayers billions. Isn't it time low-income Americans had better healthcare options? Tell Congress, pass the Access Act.